Good morning, Walk Hill. I'm Brayden Wood, and here are today's announcements.
I don't wanna be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and I have peace of mind.
Regents Chemistry Prep will be every Tuesday in room 217 with Mr. Davis. Bring your reference tables with you. Earth Science Regents Review will be every Wednesday in room 219 right after school from 2:30 to 4. Bring your materials and any questions that you have. Living Environment Regents Review will be held in room 226 every Thursday from now until the Regents exam with Ms. Burkhart. Review classes for the 10th grade Global Regents will begin on Wednesday, April 24th from 2:30 to 4 in room 126. Please see Mr. Ferrugio if you have any questions. Today we will have our annual health fair from 8:30 to 1:30. Students will come to the gym during their PE classes and lunch periods. You can also come during study halls after signing into your class. Any interested teachers may bring their classes to the health fair. Students, make sure you get a brochure and have 10 vendors sign to say that you spoke with them. Then submit brochure to the health office by the end of the day, Wednesday, to be entered into a drawing for a prize. Winners will be announced on Thursday. Don't forget, Synthesis is sponsoring our Day of Silence tomorrow, April 11th. One of our reasons for being silent is non-cisgendered students are 3 times more likely to be bullied weekly than cisgendered students. Leo Club will meet today after school in room 110. See Ms. Murphy or an officer if you have any questions or you cannot attend. We will have lost and found items in the lobby during lunch periods this week. Please stop by and take a look to see if anything looks familiar. Only take what belongs to you. Monday night, the boys varsity tennis team beat Roundout Valley 4-1. Leading the way for the Panthers was Luke Martini at first singles, winning 6-1, 6-2. Marco Martini won at third singles, 6-1, 6-1. Devin Egan and Alex Tomitas won at first doubles, 6-1, 6-1. Freddie Lagrada and Dean Prillo won at third singles, 6-4, 4-6, 6-2. The guys play today at New Paltz on Wednesday and home versus Coleman on Thursday. Come out and support the team quietly. Please bring in your field day permission slips, t-shirt orders, forms, and money to Ms. LaRocco in 116A or the main office as soon as possible. And that's all the news we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.